Yeah, I got it.
Ow! What's up, Big J?
Hey, Mr. Slade. Hi, Miss Lisa.
Hey.
Hey, Summer.
You know, why do you always wait outside when we come and pick you up? You never let me in your house. Are you embarrassed to me or something? Like, what if I have to pee,
man? Man, I just, you know, my house is a trashy piece of ding-dong.
Nah, my house is a way trashier piece of ding-dong.
There's no way, man.
Yeah, no, because we're way poorer than you.
Hey, Colin, come on. I'm not that poor.
Stop saying ding-dong. You sound super lame. Hey, there we go. Texting, okay? I'm checking my emails. Alright, guys. Let's go eat. Summer, wake up your brother.
No.
Fuck, Summer.
Oh, come on, honey. The Hilltop Diner, I'm sure, is good enough for your distinguished palate.
Yeah, Lisa, I hear that they serve their chicken nuggets with caviar.
Nuggets. I'm not hungry.
Sure you don't want something?
Yeah, top off.
Nobody likes a morning drunk, Lisa.
Nobody likes a smart-ass Summer.
I like morning drunk, Lisa.
I'm on vacay mode.
Great catch, Dad. I hate you.
Excuse me, I need to get
that kid just got his first period.
What a fine young woman you've become.
Sweetie, don't let the big bad bros scare you. They might look pretty, but they ain't that smart. I like you guys better drunk than quiet. The more you drink, the less you talk, and the more I like you.
Hear that, bro? She thinks we're pretty.
Why don't you go get the rest of that taken care of, sweetie?
All right, thanks.
Yeah, let's get lit! Don't forget to ask your friend for a tampon, Jason.
I had coffee.
I saved you some sausages.
Okay.
You like sausages, don't you, Lisa?
Colin.
Good.
Of course you like sausages. We're talking about penises.
Could you? Seriously, Roger.
Yeah, seriously, Dad.
It's the cheapest place that I can find on Craigslist, all right? You think that I can afford a place that is not in the middle of nowhere or potentially dangerous?
Hey, you picked him. He's my dad, so I have to like him.
You guys are bonding. It makes me feel all warm inside.
Don't settle, Lisa.
It's nice being out of the city, eh, Summer? Touching nature. Being able to be in touch with nature.
Yeah, Jay, you can touch nature all you want there, buddy.
No, I just meant it's nice to spend time in. Can I grab your bag for you?
Knock yourself out, Boy Scout.
This place looks like a murder cabin. Jay, you should keep my sister close so she can protect you.
No, it doesn't say it in the instructions, but, I mean, there's got to be a hidden key around here somewhere, right?
High-tech security. Safe.
Shotgun the best room.
You can't shotgun what you can't see, dumbass.
Okay, watch the booze, Raj. I am not spending a weekend here sober.
Women, am I right, big guy? Let me help you with that. What are you talking about? It's cozy in here. Where's Lisa?
Oh, Lisa's gone.
What do you mean she's gone? She got a cat? Oh, you're joking. Funny.
Just up there, Jason. Dropping my bags off.
Oh, yeah, no, that was no problem, Summer. I was just happy I could help.
You know, I've seen the way you look at me. You're like 14 or something. Adorable, but weird.
Adorable's good, right?
Nah.
You blew it, man. Oh, a shotgun this bed, by the way.
You forgot the white tequila, Roger? I swear to God.
Come on, my little fortune cookie. I'd never forget the white gold.
Oh, Dad, sweet racism.
What?
Is that racist?
I'm gonna explore. Are you two coming?
Spend more time with my lame sister?
Yeah, sure, we'll go.
Kate, Dad, Lisa, we're leaving.
Later.
Hey, pay attention to me.
Wow, you must be a really good pitcher, Summer.
I play first base.
So, your parents like to party, huh?
Lisa's not my mom, but yeah, they do. Yours?
Yeah, no, they party all the time. They're, like, super trash.
Okay, dude, don't try to hit on my sister in front of me.
I wasn't hitting on your sister, man. She's not even really my type.
Really? Why is that?
Well, you walk weird, and, your hair is too messy, and, you can be mean sometimes, and, well, your family is...
Messed up?
That's not what I meant.
To say? Look, I'm messing with you, Jason. You really gotta loosen up, man.
My family's messed up too, you know.
Strike two, player. Showing us better be better than playing with bones in the woods. Okay, Summer? Fuck. Oh, okay. A shitty old house with a bunch of shitty old cars.
Oh, fuck off, Colin.
Sweet.
Oh, guys, I think this is private property.
Yeah, be more of a wuss, Jason. Girls love that stuff. Shotgun!
Thank you.
where the party is?
We are gonna get so turned.
So with all the cars, you like a mechanic or something?
That'd be kinda hot. Thanks for driving, lady, because we're so wasted.
That's messed up, bro.
Go, go.
the eights?
Go fish.
It's your lucky day, cowgirl.
You gonna need fars?
Nope. Go fish. Got a big one.
Lisa
and I, we were just,
playing Go Fish Foreplay, yeah.
Wait, that's the thing?
Fuck, hot dogs.
Hey, Sensible Bites, Colin. Hey, Dad, you need to listen to me.
Yeah, what's up?
The neighbor, it's our neighbor, and it's...
Henry's here? I love that guy. Farmwell, right?
What the fuck, Dad? Not our neighbor back home, our neighbor here. Are you drunk already?
If I say yes, will you be mad?
Yes.
And no.
Okay, Dad, you really need to focus here.
Okay.
Our neighbor, she drugged these guys, and then I think she killed one of them, and...
How's she gonna feed them to somewhere?
That's the same as killing them!
So what you're saying is that our neighbor, who's a lady, is also a cannibal. Colin, is she hot?
Yeah.
We gotta go then, check this out?
Yeah, Dad.
So.
Look, can we just call the cops and get out of here?
Come on, we're not gonna call the cops, look.
Fine, I'll drive.
I'm gonna let you drive.
Screw you, Lisa.
Oh, Summer, come on.
Wait, you don't suppose that there's a landline around here or something?
What's a landline?
Oh my God, why did we even come here?
Because it's cheap.
All right, okay, guys, seriously, enough. We'll go for a walk. We'll get some fresh air. We'll check out this cabin together, okay? If there's anything shady going on, I'll take care of it.
No, Dad, nah.
Summer, hey, I got this, huh?
Seriously, Dad, you're really not helping anything. God, Jason!
Yeah, have fun, Jason. I'll have fun in here not getting eaten.
You can help me make dinner.
Nah.
I guess you already ate.
Oh, pee on my beer cans. I almost wrote my whole name.
Here.
What do you want me to do with this?
Whoa, hey, now, JPEG J, come on, no. Only responsible, only responsible grown-ups are allowed to use the X's, okay? Lisa!
Huh?
Take a photo of me, I look like a lumberjack.
You look so sexy.
Huh?
That's disgusting.
No, it's not. It's sexy, you heard her say it.
With any luck, he's gonna get bored and fall asleep, and then we can drag his drunk ass back home.
No, you won't! Hey, look, I got a kickstand. Well, you drink six, piss out 12, am I right, kids?
Yeah, Dad, you've had your fun, so we can go back now, right? There's hot dogs at home.
Yeah, but this is way more fun.
I don't think you should be out here in the state.
Well, to be fair, my dad does his best fighting when he's drunk.
Yeah, that's right. Power five.
That was pretty weak, Jason. I'll be honest with you. And I'll give you a word of advice. A man can always tell how manly a man is by how powerful his power five is.
Thanks for those words of wisdom, Mr. Slade. That's great.
Roger. Call me Roger. I consider you to be a son to me, you know? A taller, better looking son.
God, Dad!
I'm joking, come on.
Let's go find some fucking cannibals.
Hey, cannibal!
Okay! Just a little more quiet, baby.
Hit me, baby, one more.
So this is it. I should go on adventures with you kids more often. Jason, I'm super drunk, and I'm kind of high, so being quiet is really hard for me. Okay? Good talk. Let's go. Oh, it smells like shit.
Dad, shut up!
Tastes like shit, too.
Dad?
Hello? It's your neighbor. Carrying a big axe. It's okay. It's just a really cheap wine. I'm gonna try this room. Maybe she has a phone or something. We just broke into someone's house. How messed up is that? So what now?
Yeah, well, maybe we should...
Yeah, I think we should just split up and cover more ground. I was thinking the exact same thing, my friend.
I was actually gonna say stick together no matter what, but...
Jason, you, my friend, are a tactical genius. That's why I would not want to play chess with you. Also because chess is fucking boring. I have to say, I broke into this house under the promise that I was going to see some crazy shit. So far, pretty disappointed in the both of you.
So where is she, huh? Where's the sexy cannibal?
Jason, hey, come here, come on, come on. I got a good idea. We should start a band called Sexy Cannibals, huh?
I'm the guitar and singer, obviously. You play the drums. Colin plays the bass. What's her name plays whatever it is. We go on tour. We play some fucking shows. We sleep in the van. It's not as creepy as it sounds. And we fucking party. And we'll party all the days, long days.
What if no one goes to our shows, though?
Why wouldn't people go to our shows? Should be the question that you ask.
I just brought a drum machine, actually.
You bought a...
Hey, guys, come here!
What? No! It's too far.
Okay, fine, stay there. Just don't touch anything. Jason, get your axe.
You get your axe, Jason. Be careful with that thing, buddy.
That's not good.
No shit.
He's still breathing.
Okay, good.
I think he drank some of that drug wine.
Yeah, no shit, Jason. Come on, help him up. Dad? Roger?
Let's move this table.
My dad's an idiot.
Maybe it'd be fun a few hours or days. I don't know that much about drugs, but...
That's hoping that Psycho doesn't mind having a 200-pound moron sitting in our living room. Come on, Dad!
He's heavy.
Yeah, well, he's 40 and all he does is watch cartoons and eat. Of course he's fucking heavy.
That's not working.
Well, what then? Where are you going?
I'm locking the door in case she comes back. We're gonna have to hide him. Close that door.
Fine.
Actually, we can do better than that. That's not good.
Ready?
sorry.
I didn't like her or anything, but I didn't want her to turn into... Colin! We have to find Colin! No, not again!
I think I'm gonna puke.
No. What the hell?
I think she's one of them.
Oh, really? What gave that away?
So, are we gonna...
Seriously, Jason? Look, Lisa might be a bitch, but she's still my dad's girlfriend. Maybe we can, save her.
Oh, I think when the blood's black, there's no going back.
Now's the time you decide to develop a sense of humor?
Sorry, I'm just trying to state the obvious here. I'm sorry, miss. I don't know what Lisa's last name is.
Messed up, but you guys actually love each other, like deep down somewhere.
You guys are more like my real family, you know?
You sensitive bitch. That was some seriously deep shit, dude. I love you, man.
Maybe he drinks too much, and he swears, and he's not very responsible.
He farts in my face sometimes, but...
But he loves you guys, and he actually gives a crap about me. Well, enough to make fun of me and tell me when I'm getting stepped all over. So we're not gonna let some crazy cannibal lady take him away from us. We're gonna go back there, and we're gonna mess her up.
She's not even that hot anyway.
So where'd you get the gun?
Just in here.
By the way, shotgun. It's a shotgun, the shotgun.
Let's gear up.
Blow some bros.
You gonna blow some bros, Colin?
Blow up some bros, you know what I mean.
Shit up.
Well, someone's balls just dropped.
This is a pretty shitty weekend, I'm gonna say, because all we've been doing is walking up and down this path. We've seen some pretty disgusting shit like blood and gore, you know. And now it's snowing. I got snow on my shoes, and I passed my pants earlier, and you guys wouldn't let me clean it. So fuck you guys for that.
Sweeties!
Stop. Get down. They're the bros.
Yeah. She fished them out of the basement.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
You're gonna pay for what you did to Lisa!
Yeah. We're gonna tell on you.
We're gonna tell on you?
The cops don't know. The cops don't care. They'll never suspect me. They're all sexist.
Fuck. Shit.
Put up. Put up. You're out of your league, kids.
All right, come on. I want you to get them, huh? Go get them. Go on, boys. Go on. Go get them, boys. Go get them. Do you have any snacks? I ate all my hot dogs. I'm so fucking hungry.
No, I don't have any snacks, man.
Fuck. Oh, goddammit, Harold. Stop it. Come on, honey. You go make me proud. Make me proud, honey.
Yeah.
Where's Dad?
Dad's under the stairs.
She turned into one of those and then Colin had to...
Colin had to what?
All right, Dad, Dad, BRB.
What does that mean?
Jason, stay with Dad.
I gotta find something to stop this bleed.
Get the fuck out of here.
Drive.